If you have a marinated top sirloin in a basil base with brown sugar, Worcestershire sauce, soy sauce, olive oil, parsley, cracked pepper, you're completely missing out. This herb marinade was some of the best I've ever had. The lemon broke down the meat just perfectly after 4 to 6 hours. It didn't really need that much breaking down because it is a top sirloin. It's already kind of tender. I got my big green egg really hot, probably about 500 to 600 degrees, and about 3 minutes on each side, and it came out a perfect medium rare. I'm telling you guys, this was the best top sirloin I've ever had. Go out and get yourself one.